Hi guys, I'm Farhan Rashid here, president for Farhan Rashid Foundation. I'm here in Mulgaon right now. We got some stuff here. This is not to show off, but it is an evidence that, you know, even Muslims are helping the Hindu people. My request to all the people of Goa that please don't spread hatred among us. Right now the crisis is about coronavirus, COVID-19. The idea of making a video and sending a message to you people is not to show off or not to brand myself or not that I want to tell you that I am doing something. The whole idea is about we are here to help the humanity. There is no other religion other than humanity. Humanity comes first. A Muslim, a Hindu, a Christian, a Sikh, these are all secondary current. The crisis is about coronavirus. You can see here the temple, and here there is one lady who had called us, and we came all the way from Ponda here, and we got the stuff and we are giving it. And there's so many plenty of Hindu people, Hindu brothers and sisters whom we are trying our level best to help them out. Not necessarily that I am a Muslim, I'll only help Muslim. No. The same message I want to communicate to entire Goa people, that please don't discriminate or don't spread hatred among us. Let us be human first, then if you want to talk about religion or whatever it is, let us keep it aside for right now till 14th of April and help the community. Let's everyone, whether you are a Muslim, you are a Hindu, you are a Christian, you are a Sikh, whoever may be, I strongly request you all the people to please just help the people. At least if you are not able to go out of the box, go here and there. At least you try to help your neighbors who actually need some groceries right now. It is not only that you need to give free stuff. No. There is a crisis wherein there are so many people, riches as well, who have money, but they are not able to buy groceries. They don't know where to buy groceries. At least try to buy groceries and help them deliver groceries to them. Not necessarily you need to give free stuff. This is my strong message. I am a Muslim, but I am a proud Muslim that I am helping even my Hindu brothers, Christian brothers, Sikh brothers, etc., etc., etc. This is, again I am telling, this is not for my branding or anything else. This is a strong message to everybody in Goa that whatever is happening from last 2 days about hatred among other religion, I am not talking about Muslim, I am talking about both the people. My own community people, all the people who are Muslims, first I'll ask you people, please calm down, don't spread hatred, love your Hindu sisters and brothers. And now I appeal that all my Hindu brothers and sisters, please love others, don't spread hatred among other religion. I don't want to bring here religious topic, whether it is Hindu or Muslim, whoever it may be. This is a strong message to everybody. I am standing here right now in Mulgaon in front of the temple, and after this message you will see we are helping a lady who is a Hindu. It's not that we just want to do anything, we need to, you know, broadcast or we need to make publicity or whatever it is. This is just a strong message. And I strongly request every Goans here in Goa to please spread this message. Please viral this video as much as possible. Thank you. Farhan Rashid, Republic Blogger, Goa.